Is it okay? Can you hear me now? Is it audible now? The same pattern? Okay, thank you for responding. So I think you are ready with the pen and paper. Let us start the questions. First will be the multiple choice questions. First question. Cat scratch disease is caused by. Cat scratch disease is caused by. Bartonella densile, Borrelia recurrentis, Coxiella burnetii, Pasteurella multisida. Write only the option, no need to write the complete question. Next question. Pink eye syndrome is caused by. Pink eye syndrome is caused by. Haemophilus influenzae, Haemophilus aegypticus, Haemophilus dutreyi, Haemophilus parainfluenzae. Next question. Vascular endothelial infection is caused by. Vascular endothelial infection is caused by. Chlamydia, Legionella, Mycoplasma, Rickettsia. Next question, which of the following drugs is an anti-pseudomonal penicillin? Which of the following drugs is an anti-pseudomonal penicillin? Cephalexin, Cloxacillin, Dicloxacillin and Piperacillin. Next question. True about chlamydia are all except obligate intracellular organism, gram positive, reticulate body is metabolically active, replication by binary fission. Which of the following is wrong or false about chlamydia? Question. Pontoic fever is caused by. Pontoic fever is caused by. Legionella, Leptospira, Listeria, Rickettsia. You know this pontoic fever is usually caused from air conditioners. This pontoic fever. Which organism? Which of the following is not true about Burkholderia malayi? It affects horses, causes glandular disease, causes malleolosis, non-motile. Which of the following is not true about Burkholderia malayi? Question. Most common cause of acute bacterial meningitis in 2 months to 2 year age group. Most common cause of acute bacterial meningitis in 2 months to 2 years age group. See the age group. 1 Haemophilus influenza type B, 2 meningococci, C staphylococcus, D streptococcus pneumoniae. Dane's method is used for which organism? Chlamydia, diphtheria, mycoplasma, plague. Dane's method is used for. You know Dane's method where we look for the colonies in the culture media. For which organism? Which of the following is not the correct statement for rickettsial infection? These are transmitted by arthropod vectors. Eschar is not seen in RMSF, that is Rocky Mountain Spotted Fever. Wheel pellis reaction may be diagnostic. Cephalosporins are the drug of choice. Which of the following is not correct? regarding rickettsial infection. Question: Ectyema gangrenosum is caused by Ectyema gangrenosum, Haemophilus, Aspergillus, Pseudomonas, Staphylococcus. Ectyema gangrenosum. Next question, treatment of pertussis contacts of children. It is prophylactic ceftriaxone for 10 days or erythromycin for 10 days or rifampin for 10 days or tetracycline for 10 days. Which is the treatment for pertussis contacts? Question: most common organism in human wounds inflicted by the bites of cats and dogs. Cat and dog bite. What is the most common organism? Francisella tularensis, Aspergillus maltosida, Streptobacillus minus, Streptobacillus moniliformis. What are the most common organisms in human wounds inflicted by bites of cats and dogs? Going to be direct questions. Next question. True about Helicobacter pylori infection is all except caused by gram-negative flagellated vessel like culture and gram staining or biopsy is the standard or standard investigation. Risk factor for development of adenocarcinoma of the stomach. Urea breath test is diagnostic. Which is the false statement about Helicobacter pylori? Next question, cholerotoxin acts by cholerotoxin acts by adenylate cyclase stimulation, sodium potassium ATPase inhibition, opening of chloride channel or stimulation of the calcium channel. Cholera toxin acts by next question. After collecting the CSF sample, if microbiological processing is not done immediately, which is the best place to store the sample? Is it in the freezer at minus 20 degree centigrade or incubator 37 degree centigrade, refrigerator 2 to 8 degree centigrade or room temperature 25 degree centigrade? Which is the correct place to store the CSF sample for microbiological processing? Next question. Flu cells are seen in the diagnosis of bacterial vaginosis, trachoma, walking pneumonia, scrub typhus. You can see the picture. One is down, one is a normal cell, upper one is the flu cell. Flu cell is seen in the diagnosis of. Next, ureaplasma is naturally resistant to erythromycin, chloramphenicol, cephalosporins, tetracyclines. Ureaplasma is naturally resistant to. Microplasma or ureaplasma, same thing. Next question. Endemic typhus is transmitted by louse, mite, rat flea, tick. Endemic typhus. Last question in a multiple choice. True about Vibrio cholera is, which is true, affects adult and children with equal propensity in non-endemic regions. In between epidemics, carrier states maintain the organism. One attack of Vibrio cholera gives lifelong immunity. Pathogenicity of O-139 Vibrio is due to O antigen. which one is true? Same question is given in the PG entrance also. Now coming to the fill in the blanks. 21st question. A child was diagnosed to be suffering from diarrhea. Treating physician wants to process the stool specimen for Campylobacter jejuni. Which is the culture media of choice? And mention, sorry, the spelling mistake is there. Mention the correct environmental conditions of incubation of the culture plates of stool samples. So many spelling mistakes. You should write the culture media and environmental conditions for growth in Campylobacter jejuni. First, in first blank, write culture media. Second blank, you write environmental conditions. The word is mentioned here and culture plates. Campylobacter jejuni culture media and environmental conditions. Next question. What are the rickettsial infections for which wheel felix sticks has no value? What are the rickettsial infection for which wheel felix test has no value? There are two rickettsial infection where wheel felix test is no value. Write those two. Wheel felix, you know, the heterophile agglutination test, important for identification of rickettsial infection, but it is of no value in two diseases. Next question. Name the organisms causing rat bite fever. Rat bite fever is caused by. There are two organisms. Write the two. At least the genus name. Name the organisms causing rat bite fever. Questions, most of them are 2 marks questions. Next question. A former rearing sheep presented with complaints of fever and weakness for the last 1 month. There is generalized lymphadenopathy. There is also associated hepatosplenomegaly. Biopsy of the liver showed non-caseating granuloma. What is the serological test to diagnose the condition? I want only the serological test, not the name of the organism. You remember sheep rearing person, what they will get, and what is the serological test I want. Just mention the serological test, it is enough. Next, name two organisms causing non-gonococcal urethritis. NGU, causing organisms, two organisms. This is also a 2 marks question. So many times this question was asked as a 2 marks question. NGU, most common question. mention only two organisms. There are so many organisms. If you write, just two is enough. Next question. A 32-year-old male who have visited a sea coast recently presented with an ulcer on the left leg. The probable cause or agent is, he visited a sea coast with ulcer. What is the probable agent? Visiting a sea coast. The ulcer. Next question. Triad of Reiter syndrome is, what are the three features in Reiter syndrome? This is also a 2-mark question. Triad of Reiter syndrome is, Reiter syndrome. Next question. A 69-year-old gentleman shifted to ICU with worsening saturation. A gram stain is carried out on a smear from endotracheal aspirate of the patient showed gram negative coccobacilli. You can see this gram negative coccobacilli are present, which are majorly arranged in pairs also. On culture, colorless colonies are seen and a non-ferment are pictured. Most likely organism is. So which is the gram negative coccobacilli in ET secretion, which is a non-fermenter in ICUs, that is common hospital acquired. Hospital acquired non-fermenter in the respiratory tract, which is a gram negative coccobacilli. The present burning problem in ICUs. Okay, next question. Acellular pertussis vaccine contains. Acellular pertussis vaccine contains. Next question. Mention the transport medium and selective medium recommended for Vibrio cholera. Very direct question. Transport medium, selective medium for Vibrio cholera. Next question, a male patient complains of chills and fever following louse bite 2 weeks before. He had rashes all over the body and was delirious at the time of presentation. Louse bite, what is the causative agent? What is the recrudescence of the disease called as? I'm not asking the disease, it is present. I want the causative agent first. And what is the recrudescence of the disease called as? Name the microscopic method and culture method for chlamydia. For chlamydia, what is the microscopic method and culture methods used? Name one microscopic method and one culture method. Both rickettsia and chlamydia are favorite topics for the examiners. For theory and also for PG entrance, most of the questions will be from these topics. Question, a young male presented with painful genital ulcer with tender inguinal lymphadenopathy. Name the organism and mention the appearance of the organism in smear. My favorite question is now. Painful genital ulcer with tender inguinal lymphadenopathy. What is the agent and what is the microscopic appearance? Next question, which bacteria is called as Pfeiffer's bacillus? Which bacteria is called as Pfeiffer's bacillus? In the morning class also we have discussed about this. Identify the test. Which organism demonstrated this? First, in the first blank, you should write the test name. Second, write the organism name. You can see blood agar on which Staphylococcus aureus streak is present, and black one are the colonies. Which organism colony is this? Mention the test name and organism name. question. Name two differences between LTAR and classical Vibrios. It is also one of the 2 mark questions. Differences between LTAR and classical Vibrios. Name two differences. Next question. Identify the vector and name the disease caused by it. What is this vector? And any one disease caused by it. This is one of the spotter for you also. So I have included this. HACCP stands for. Eighth question, HACCP stands for. No HACCP group of organisms will cause endocarditis. They are normal commensals of the oral flora. What is HACCP? It is also commonly asked 2 mark question. Giving few seconds more for this because you have to write 5 words. Okay. Which is the rickettsial infection? It is not transmitted by insect vector. And write the causative agent for it. Which is this rickettsial infection is not transmitted by insect vector. Causative agent of it is. Name the infection and name the causative agent. Last question. Name two bacteria causing atypical pneumonia. Atypical pneumonia is caused by. There is also one more name, walking pneumonia. Walking pneumonia or atypical pneumonia is caused by. Name two other answers. Thank you. Okay, this is the end of the session. Remember, next exam will be on 14th. The portion will be general virology, all the topics in general virology and DNA viruses. General virology, DNA viruses on 14th July exam. Be ready for that. Send me the answers in 3 minutes. Answer sheet, either photo or scanned copy. Closing the live stream now. I'll send the answers on Thursday. Okay. Remember, 14th July will be your next exam. Thank you.